Here we are at Spirit Halloween at Mesa Riverview. Oh my gosh. Here's the carnival theme. Here's Ghostface.
Strange that you and I have never spoken on the phone. This is long overdue.
Oh, his knife is actually facing down the down position this time.
Did you miss me?
His Ghostface is $279.99. And now we are doing the Ringmaster.
Carnival theme.
Alright, now we're gonna spin the Wheel of Faith. Oh man, it's broken. But that's too bad. It's not gonna give us an accurate spin, but I guess we'll slow it down. Let's see what it lands on. That is definitely a bummer. Yeah, it's not accurate spin. Well, I guess we're gonna do Dark Princess. Oh, I guess that activates. I'm not sure which one does Dark Princess. Whoa, that startled me. Woo! So I guess Dark Princess is on sensor, which I don't see a price tag. If you watch my previous videos though, I'm guessing she's $169.99 because that's Dagger Mike and they're both the same. No audio for some reason. Guess that's cool. Just do Dagger Mike. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, okay, and they got stilts here from last year. That's cool. I remember stilts. That's cool. I like stilts. Alright, it's getting going. Woo! Yeah, Dark Princess is on sensor. Oh, okay. We got the future. Okay. Now we're going to do Mac Straw for $179.99. Okay, that was cool. Now we're going to do Giant Death Ray for $349.99. That's cool. I like this face. Alright, you guys, now we're gonna do the cremator for $200. Let's do them.
Step into the shadows with me, mortal, where the boundary between life and death blurs, and the light
That's
holds
cool.
its breath for you.
I like how it like lights up. That's neat. Let's do it again. It's like on a sensor, I think.
I am the scorching wind that whispers of your demise. Surrender to the flames and let the ashes carry you.
As you can see, ducks in the background are moving.
The underworld.
That's cool. I like that. Alright, now we're going to do the Art Clown for $200. Whoa. With... It looks like the Art Clown might be broken. So I'll be honest with you, I don't really care for him anyway. Got the Scarecrow. Which I guess is working now. For $189.99. Doesn't seem like he's working right though, for sure. We got Nibbles the Clown for $300.
I've been watching you for a while now. I hope you don't mind. I like the way you walk. I can't help but follow you around with my gaze.
Now he'll follow
you
around,
see? You have a certain bounce in your step that's just so enticing. Mind if I follow you around for a bit longer?
Gotcha. Yeah, he follows you. Oh, okay. We got, this one for $269.99. Insert coin. And that activates him. That's cool. All right, we got Cotton Candy Dane for $329.99.
Get your cotton candy here! We've added some new ingredients! I think you're gonna like it!
Oh, I guess his, I guess this thing's not popping up anymore. Yeah, so normally, this, it moves side to side though, it's just like a mechanism. Yeah, it's not going up anymore, which is weird. Yeah. That's a bummer. But we've seen him previously, so not a big deal. And we got, Bobby Strings for $399.99. So it seems like everything in the back is about the same. Victor and Emily. So Victor's $279.99 and Emily is $300. No audio. Seems like a lot of the audio's either off or I'm not sure. But it'd be funny. Let me guess though, Emily might make sound though. Oh, there goes Emily.
I do.
That seems like Victor's audio's just not working anymore.
You make the bride.
And they got the new gray jumping spider out. Woo! Dang, this spider seems like it's a little bit broken. Like maybe it's got the wrong plug input. That's cool though. It's our second one we've seen this year. At least at a spirit store. Like look at that. Yeah, it seems like it's got the wrong plug input though, like it's getting too much energy. So here's the bear. Do it one more time. There it goes. She is $279.99 to $280. Very cool. Got Funhouse of Terror. Got these posters in the back. Alright, let's go in. Oh wow, the screen isn't lighting up anymore. That's disappointing. But it smells like cotton candy in here. These are still flashing. But the screen, though, is no longer working. Ugh, that thing got stuck on me. That's the Fun House of Terror. Alright, now we're gonna review some of the toys. Got Dancing Ghost, it's a sidestepper. $21.99. Very cute decor. Oh, I haven't seen these ones yet. They're supposed to light up. I'm gonna see. On? Oh, okay, so it's supposed to light up red in the globe. That's cool, I like that. See if it, does this Trammy at least work on this? Okay, the Trammy works as well. Michael Myers. Oh, barely lights up. You might be able to see it, but yeah. Inside of his pumpkin, like barely is lighting up, but Frankenstein. Oh, Ghostface. Jeez, $44.99. This is cool. Jeez, $44.99. Very neat. Sam. Which it's a sound box, and it is $59.99, $60. Here is Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, wait, this is a calendar for $26.99. Oh, this one lights up too. Oh, Oogie Boogie. Whoa, that is cool. Dude, his face lights up. They also have a Nightmare Before Christmas clock. So it looks like someone tried opening it, but I'm not gonna do that though. Oh wait, there's Jack. Not working. Beetlejuice. Oh my gosh. They got a sidestepper, a new one for $32.99. Weird. Okay, they got Michael Myers for $32.99. Very neat. Ghostface. She's missing his knife. Oh, they got Leatherface. This is the first one we've seen this year, which doesn't seem to be working. But $32.99. Oh, she's got some type of... Yeah, I don't see any, like, reason for it. But yeah. That's Leatherface. Got Slim Clown bobblehead. That's neat. Oh, and they got like the old collectibles. That's neat. I like that. Got a big ghost face down here. I assume that he lights up, but I could be absolutely wrong. Beetlejuice gravestone, which lights up. Very cool. Oh, they got a candy bowl dish. It doesn't activate though, but it's $49.99, 50 bucks, which is cool. Got the hanging up stuff right here. It's cool. Hanging up pumpkin. This is not lighting up. These never work. They got a Grace tombstone. Goal for $179.99. That's cool. I like that. I'm not seeing this one this year yet. Which lights up? Oh, there's one. Hey, they just light up. A lot of these come from last year, too, seems. I have a Monkey Chimes. That's cool. I'm not going to do as in-depth of a tour this time. But we're gonna review the big animatronics one last time. We're gonna do Ghostface. Ringmaster. Straw now. And Death and Giant Death Ray. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna do Dark Princess now. Ready for it? Woo! There goes Stilts in the background. It's very cool. Dagger Mike. We're gonna do the cremator now. Very cool. I like this one.
Step into the shadows with me, Mortal. Where the boundary between life and death blurs, and the night holds its breath for you.
I guess here is the Art Clown, which doesn't appear to be working. If you want to see him, make sure to watch my previous video. Maybe I'll add him in this video. Got the Scarecrow. Which I guess is working now. For $189.99. Doesn't seem like he's working right though, for sure. Alright, they got Nibbles Clown.
Well, 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 you caught my eye. Don't worry, I'm just admiring your costume. Hey, you over there. Yeah, you. I'm giving out some candy. I thought this would be a great way to make some friends. So come a little closer and try to take some. What do you say? I'm harmless, mostly.
And we got Spider here. You normally you just insert the coin. There he goes. Yes, once again, they got Cotton Candy Dane, which is not working right.
Get your cotton candy here! We've added some new ingredients! I think you're gonna like it!
And they got Dobby Strings.
Oh boy, you finally made it! I have some strange gifts for you. Please come hang out with me, and I'll loop you in on all the things that we have going on around here. A sin of meanness is on the loose, but I wouldn't want to string you along with some awful rumor. But just in case, let me hide behind you.
That was a bribe.
Of course, you got Emily and Victor. They are very neat. Victor doesn't have audio though, which is weird, but.
You kept your promise. You set me free.
Of course, they got the gray and black jumping spider. bear, 279. The 280. Here's the tunnel, one last time. And we're gonna look at the projector. Wow, it's very nice. Oh my gosh, they got him in stock. They got everything in stock. $200. Demonic. Oh, they got Toothy the Clown, which is, I don't see a price tag, frustrating. And they got Night Terror, which we saw at the last store. Sitting Scarecrow. They got a lot in stock here. Got Chucky the Clown. Oh, okay, and they got a new one. Very cool. Jumping spiders for $50. Well, you guys, well, this will be it, you guys. So, alrighty, guys. So now, subscribe. Turn your notifications. Be sure to peace out. That'll be it for this adventure, you guys. Hope you guys enjoy it. And that will be it.